What's up, guys? It's just me, JBK, and I'm back with another video. And this video is to one of my favorite artists that I've never really done a reaction to. And I'm going to do a reaction to this song. It's called Pretty. I haven't seen it. I never heard of it. And it's from Landon Cube featuring 24K. One, I saw 24K featured in it. And two, I like Landon Cube. Landon Cube is dope. I think he's pretty fire, especially when he does his sing thing, and then he mixes it with the hip hop. I think that's just genius to me. But anyways, man, without further ado, we gonna get into this, bro. Cause I kind of want to listen to this and see how 24K is gonna come off in this one. Cause lately 24K has really been popping. So, lick it. All right, guys. Let's get it started, man. Let's see what Landon Cube has. Let's see what they're talking about over here, man. Let's see, son. Move that over here. And this is called, by the way, again, this is called Pretty. Landon Cube featuring 24K Gold. Let's get it.
Blessing, yes. Can you rock my world? I got a test and need it all right now, but I ain't stressing, no. I'll even guess and lead the weapon, Smith and Wesson. Whoa, let's get drunk, have some fun, tell your friends to come get it on. I think I might die young, and I don't want to, baby, but I've been wilding lately. I know it drive you crazy. Yeah, I got something to prove. I said I'm good on my own. I don't need nothing from you, but we can still get it on.
What's my man wearing? Hold on. No, I ain't know you for long. What is my guy wearing right now? Like, bro. they look crazy. Whoa.
I know.
This is cool though.
Okay.
24K Golden, bro. Landon Cube kinda went. He went off a little bit. Just a little bit better than you did on this. I know it's his song, but still, bro. Still, bro. Like, he kinda went off just a little bit harder than you.
Some shit you wouldn't believe it. Me and Shawty out in trans of KC shit. We been acting wild as fuck for no reason. Shawty rolled the blunts and called some friends. She don't front, she confident. I'm destructive with no shame. I might go inside and know. I love them crazy bitches. Oh, I love the way she
looks. Bro, what is up with y'all wearing this? What is y'all wearing on your head? This is cool though. I like the music video.
Nice little vibe though.
I really do like the vibe of this. It's not a really booming song, even though of course the 808s in the back make that boom. And I honestly, I feel like this would sound dope in a car. This would really sound dope in a car. And that's another thing I was gonna say too. You could definitely ride to this. Like, it's one of those type of another songs that he made that you could definitely ride with. I like that. That's dope. Yeah, my bitch like a, think I might die. This was cool, man. This was definitely cool. Now, I guess my final thoughts on this was it's nice and vibey, and I would definitely, I definitely want to hear this in the car. Like, legit, I would definitely want to hear this in the car, bro. Because I think those 808s would definitely boom, bro. That bass would definitely boom. But anyways, man, if y'all did like this, man, leave me down in the description below, man. Y'all go check it out for real. Y'all go check it out. Check it out. Check it out. I thought it was a cool little vibe. And if y'all thought it was a cool little vibe, y'all go check it out for real. And before I leave, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the channel right here. Subscribe to the channel, bro. And, you know, let's get a movement started. I don't know. Whatever they say. Nah. Let me stop. But for real, subscribe. Make sure y'all like. And a lot more is coming soon, I guess you could say. I don't know. Anyway, I'm out.